Looks like the shooting range is set up ready for me. This range ought to be a challenge. Time to start, I reckon. Now. Bingo. Not good enough. Got it. Not good enough. Got it. Not good enough. Gotta shoot that church bell. Blast. I could swap rifles. This range will let me practice with the SMG and shotgun. Okay, let's do this. Go. Gotcha. Got it. Bingo. Got it. This range will let me practice with the pistol. Ah. Target practice time. Now. Got it. Got it. Gotcha. 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 Different pistols. Target practice time. Now. Stomach. Headshot. Headshot. Eye. Jackpot. Bomb. Bung shot. Gotcha. Stomach shot.
A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. Ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise. Wait, what's that? I could use my binoculars to check it out.
Hoffentlich passiert bald mal was.
Holding my breath will steady my shot. Nicely does it. I'll have to jump it. The only way is up. Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo. That's all. I'm harder to see in foliage and in shadow. That tower looks like a good vantage point. What's with the camera? This place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage.
Thank you.
No more to find here. Can't find anything else. Nothing else.
Schönes Wetter.
Recht so. Immer. Ich hab da doch was gehört.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Der ist tot.
Hört sich gut an.
weiterjagen. Die Augen auf.
Well, hey there, fella. You're on my target list.
Ich werde dich schon finden.
Thank you.
villa.
Deckung!
This'll come in very useful.
Bleibe lieber wachsam.
Keine Spur von ihm. Ich halte besser die Augen offen.
Ein.
Berg. Ich hab ihn verloren.
Wo ist der abgekühlt?
Nothing else to find.
Thank you. nicht.
I think I've grabbed all I can. This will come in very useful. letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar. Can't find anything else.
Thank you. Now then, how best to deal with this? No more to find here. Nothing else. Thank you. Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint. What do we have here? Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else to find. Can't find anything else. Thank you. this island. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.